Here we can see a very small data set that could have come from a survey. We can see where each record, also known in statistical speak as an observation, has a number assigned to the survey taker, as well as how they responded to various questions in the survey. For whatever reasons, some of the records or observations are missing some data. We can see from the data here that they're basically just blank or empty cells. However, depending on where the data is coming from, maybe a database, a CSV or Excel file, this missing data may take on different forms. For example, if the data comes from a CSV file, it might look just like it does in our initial screen where the missing data is just blank. However, if the data comes from a database, you might actually see it represented as a null value. That's database speak for it doesn't know what the value is. Another way we might see missing data represented could be as a value n/a, which typically means not available in programs that we use. But regardless of how it appears, we still need to deal with the fact that we have values in our dataset that are missing.